recording. I want to see the face of pain.